We're a little busy right
Sorry,
now.
We're kind of concentrating.
We're working
trying to
here.
Stay in the lines. It's not really working out too
no,
well.
No, not at all. Today is a very special day if you love these things, coloring books.
Yeah, and as you probably know, over the last couple of years, the adult coloring book craze has absolutely exploded.
Exploded. Yeah. Joanne Kargus is here with us this morning. She's a St. Louis-based artist and coloring book creator who has come up with all of these St. Louis-themed coloring books. Thank you, first of all, Joanne, for coming in this morning.
You're welcome.
My first question is this. Why has adult coloring books become such a rage?
I think everyone has a creative side.
Right.
And maybe it's very intimidating to look at a blank piece of paper and figure out where to start. So with coloring books, you buy a book of a theme that you like, and your fun part is getting to choose the colors and start coloring, and it then relaxes you.
Huh. It definitely does, because you're so focused, it kind of takes the stress away.
Right.
Now, you've been an illustrator for 34 years.
Right.
But your books are all about St. Louis. Has it always been coloring books for you as an illustrator?
No, I'm an architectural illustrator, so I've worked with builders and architects in St. Louis and across the country. But the publisher, Reedy Press, approached me last fall to do the drawings for the first book, which was St. Louis Splendor, and that was all St. Louis landmarks.
Wow.
And then after that, I did Route 66, which just came out this spring. And my new book to release in September is Cardinal Splendor. And
oh, that's going to be a hot one.
Yeah. I'm a lifetime Cardinal fan,
Are
so
really?
I was thrilled.
We can't tell from the t-shirt.
Yeah, no. I got to wear red.
So if I want to pick up some of these coloring books, where should I go?
Any bookstore in St. Louis, small independents as well as the larger ones like Barnes & Noble. Mm-hmm. You can order it online from readypress.com or, you know, Barnes & Noble, Amazon, places like that.
Now, one thing I'm doing here is I'm trying to stay inside the lines because, you know, I want mine to look nice and fresh.
Sure.
But you say go ahead and be creative. Go outside the lines. Have fun.
Yeah.
Go
ahead.
Oh,
sure. Oh, sure. And make up your own colors. But if you're a person that wants to color realistically and you're not sure, like, what colors to put on a building or a landmark, you can Google search a photo image of that building, and then you might put the correct brick or stone color down. But for designs, you can make up your own colors, you know.
That's what I'm doing definitely right here, because I'm going with the blue wings and the yellow wing, and my Route 66 sign is red, and I think I'm going to throw some
orange in there. The sky's blue.
The grass is green.
Why not?
Yes.
Why not?
And you know, Joanne, Maria Shriver came out with a book that's supposed to help with Alzheimer's called Color Your Mind.
Oh, good.
And you spoke a little bit earlier about how it does help you with some cognitive-related things.
Right. AARP has come out and endorsed coloring for adults. Well, any age, but especially seniors, because of the ability to focus your mind on something and then the small fine motor skills with eye-hand coordination, and just also to relieve stress and anxiety, because once you've done it a few times, then it relaxes you more and more.
Now, can you give us any tips about how you make these look so beautiful? Because these are absolutely incredible. I don't know how mine does not look like that.
No.
You were saying use markers a little bit as well?
For myself, I like to lay down a light marker color first, and then I come back with a color pencil and do the shading on top of it.
Oh. Wow.
And then you can enhance your colors and make them richer and deeper. But don't feel like you have to do it all at once. You can work on one drawing for a while and switch to a different one and then come back to the other. So a lot of people in coloring groups do that. They bring several works in progress, and they show them to their group friends, and then they're in the mood to do this and put that one aside.
Just change up the game a little bit.
And what a great gift, though, to get for a family member or just a Cardinal fan.
Right.
And where can we get these? I think you already mentioned it, but
Any bookstore in St. Louis. They're pretty much all carrying them. Amazon online and readypress.com. You can go to joannekargus.com and try and keep track of my events and things.
Oh, cool.
Well,
so you got to get in on this adult coloring craze.
Yeah, it's wild stuff. And I want to thank you very much for coming in this morning. I know it was early, but this is really got us going this morning. And actually, you helped me realize that I do indeed need glasses.
Oh.
Hard for me to see the lines.
He's just now realizing it, folks.
A long time ago. We love to see your creations with your coloring books. If you have some, go ahead. Post a picture on our KCK Facebook page, and we'd love to see him throughout the day. Chester over here working hard. I believe he's staying within the lines, too.
Trying.
Which is really something unique for you, by the way.
Yeah.
Proud of you, Chester. All right, your morning rush is right around the corner.